Four of the five most valuable majors are in engineering, Seabass.
Of course.
Seabass got his degree from Georgia Tech in chemical engineering.
Chemical and biomolecular.
Yeah. Oh, and biomolecular.
Yeah,
and sort biomolecular. Of
a biomolecular. What is it, Menace?
Biomolecular. Biomolecular.
What is it?
Yeah. Biomolecular.
Oh, wow.
Excellent.
Biomolecular.
Biomolecular studies.
Hey, guys. Biomolecular. Chemical engineering and biomolecular.
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 If any one of us had said that, Seabass would have said, well, your bougie is showing. He would have made some sort of thing.
Huh? He's just trying to show his credentials.
Oh, I know what he's doing.
Yeah.
And if we were doing it,
that was his check me out.
He would clap back.
Yep. And don't worry, Seabass, I'm very impressed.
I was not concerned.
Dang. With his what major?
Biomolecular. Degree.
Degree?
Biomolecular degree.
Biomolecular.
Degree.
So what break it down for us dum-dums.
Yeah.
So it's chemical engineering is the,
I know
the major.
Yeah,
that part's like, easy.
So biomolecular.
Basically, it's a specialization in biomolecular.
Specialization of biomolecular.
Like meaning what?
Meaning like, let's say
like
for
what
instance.
What would you use that for?
Chemical
like how would it be applied?
Let's say for instance, you need to get a whole bevy of kidney stones out of someone's kidney.
Okay. Yeah.
Because they were drinking soda and eating
garbage
Taco Bell all day.
Uh-huh.
You would use chemical and biomolecular engineering, number one, to find out where those kidney stones were, the diagnostic instruments and things like that,
mm-hmm.
to design the instruments to get in there and go up their urethra and pull them out.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
And the follow-up treatment. I mean, everything involved in that procedure would be involved in biomolecular engineering.
Okay, oh, I'm keeping it totally 100.
Yeah.
I actually am super impressed with that knowledge. I don't know what any of that means.
So wiener studies?
Wiener studies.
What?
Yeah. I study wieners on how to make tools to fix them.
That'd be urologist.
That's peniology, isn't it?
Did you minor in peniology?
Dongology. Hogology.
Wanganomics.
Wanganomics.
Yeah.
Shaftonomics.
Still not getting.
Oh, Seabass.
Oh,
no.
Come on.
Oh, I guess
on.
It's like.
You're getting.
Oh, we get.
We get.
I'm impressed. I am impressed.
Build tools for wieners.
No,
we got
I'm
it.
Legit impressed.
I am. I said I was. I was sincere about it.
Where anyway.
Biomolecular.
People ask Seabass, why.
What's
why
he
are
doing
you,
here?
Yeah, why are you working in radio?
If you have,
why do you work in radio and if you have this degree and put up with Menace and the rest of us?
Well, it's not like I'm putting up with Menace. You just kind of, again, it's like the dog barking through the fence. What do you have to care about that for?
Right.
Just walk on by.
Yeah.
Good analogy.
Yeah, but no. So but why did you choose radio over using that degree?
Well, it's much more entertaining.
That I'll give you.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's
and actually,
much,
didn't
it.
We have like a salary survey at one point? Like, he actually does better working in radio than he does using that degree, which is shocking.
Getting there, about there now. I mean, someone who had been working in chemical engineering and biomolecular since they graduated would probably be about the same where I am right now.
I know, but isn't that a joke? I mean, think about what we do for a living.
I know.
No, but it's almost better that he's doing this instead of that because you're imparting knowledge. Like, you serve more of a purpose doing this.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I think. Been sitting behind some beaker.
Yeah,
I guess.
Know.
I do have a question, though, in all sincerity. Is your mother disappointed that you're not doing what your degree's in?
Yeah, in biomolecular.
I don't think so, because I'm so far ahead of the rest of my siblings.
Okay.
And also, she and, I mean, my dad's a lawyer. She's is nursing was her degree. She never used it besides raising kids.
Mm-hmm.
So they're fine.
Okay.
I hate it when I heap praise on Seabass and then he follows it up with, I don't know, because I'm so much better than my brothers.
So far ahead.
I didn't slam
but that's how,
those losers.
That's how he rolls, man.
I know. I got to remind myself
little,
not to praise him anymore.
The little glimpses he's given us into his siblings, he's not wrong.
Yeah.
One of them's a dog
one
walker.
One of them wants dogs.
What? Dog walkers are people, too.
Hell yeah.
I'm not saying they're not
Greg
people.
Greg and I would do that all day.
We have somebody on the text wondering if Seabass majored in chemical and
biomolecular
engineering just because it sounds fancy.
Probably.
Yeah. Oh, totally.
Likely.
Another text saying, Seabass, they're all hating on a science major, and I get everything you're saying. I'm not hating on a science major.
I wasn't using very scientific terms either.
The first time I learned that Seabass was applying for a job with the show, and then I saw, and heard his story, read his resume or whatever, I'm like, why? Like, you have this degree. Like, what are you doing in radio? I thought maybe, you did something crazy. You got busted, making drugs or something. Like, you were, Walter White. And therefore, you couldn't get hired that, industry anymore. So, disbarred lawyers.
Yeah.
Like, you have a law degree. Why are you applying at Chick-fil-A?
Totally. Mm-hmm.
You know? Well, disbarred.
Yeah.
Crazy. And then a lot of people love you talking nerdy.
Well, thank you, people. 562.
Yeah, 562. Yeah, so anyway, the four out of the five most valuable majors are in engineering. Number one is petroleum engineering, followed by pharmacy, geological engineering, mineral engineering, and marine engineering.
Jeez.
Marine?
That's a lot of engineering.
Do any of those sound interesting to you, Seabass?
Well, I had a friend, actually, who was doing, he was a mechanical engineer, but he did a lot of marine work, but it kind of sucks because you're basically just do underwater at oil rigs all day or laying pipe, for internet cables across the Atlantic.
I lay pipe when I get home.
Hell yeah.
Every day.
Yep.
Around 1 p.m.
Getting.
Laying pipe.
So if you're into that sort of thing.
I didn't know I was an engineer. Cool.
Yeah.
Same thing with petroleum engineers.
I have my degree in pipe engineering.
Yep. Deep diving and laying pipe.
I engineer some mean pipe.
I have 40 years of pipe laying experience.
Victor Mature.
We're having the best time with ourselves right now.
I know. Biomolecular.
Biomolecular. Anyway, there's your list, everybody. I don't know.
That's
sorry.
Good.
I think we started off with good intentions.
We did.
No, it was
really segued.